The color palette can either be selected under the menu item palette or in the infrared image by moving the joystick up or down.